The Australian Olympic Committee has officially recognised Indigenous Australians in its constitution. It's been heralded as a historic moment in Australian Olympic history, and campaigners hope it will add momentum to the campaign for recognition in the country's constitution.
This is a famous victory, a magnificent performance.
A defining moment in Australia's Olympic history. Cathy Freeman, just one of 43 Indigenous athletes to represent Australia at the Olympics ever. Their achievements today on top of the agenda at the Australian Olympic Committee's AGM.
I think we can probably pass this by acclamation rather than a show of hands.
The AOC voted to recognise the heritage, culture and contribution of our nation's first people and to give practical support to Indigenous reconciliation through sport. The move backed by the Prime Minister and the opposition.
To be inclusive in such a constitution of the Australian Olympic Committee is historic.
The AOC also pledged to help boost school attendance in remote communities by using athletes to inspire. Bronze medalist Desmond Abbott said he still remembers when Bade and Choppy from the Kookaburras visited his primary school.
Like, and always watched him, looked up to him, and just how fast and just how electric he was on the field and sort of thing, what he could do.
Several Indigenous Australians are now in training, competing for their chance to represent Australia at Rio in 2016. Today has provided a boost for many people, and many say it doesn't have to stop there. A symbolic passing of the torch to the government for constitutional recognition of Indigenous Australians. Julia Calixto, SBS World News.